Yeah! Got to be careful not to get spotted.
You there, Mistios. I have some...
Here, friend. I saw you talking to my associate, Pericles.
From what I saw, you weren't doing much associating.
That's just politics. Pericles is a good man, a fine man, just not the right man.
That's not what I heard.
From whose lips? His?
I've heard you both speak. You treat people's lives like it's some sort of game.
Politics is a game, and one with high stakes. I play for the people, while Pericles plays for power.
Politics should be about the people. Isn't that the heart of Athenian democracy?
I'm not saying Pericles doesn't care for the people. Just that he doesn't lead them with a firm enough hand.
Did you actually need something? Or did you just want to educate me on the finer points of democracy?
Pericles is holding parties for the rich and powerful while we're under siege. What I want is for my people to reclaim control. You could help me.
And how do you want me to help?
Help Athens? Not me! The Spartans howl outside our city walls. Create chaos among their ranks. Make them suffer as we do. Think about it. Will you take my commission and show the Spartans we are not defeated yet?
I have no problem killing Spartans.
Good. Kill their commander, Nabis. Destroy their supplies and return to me with proof of your exploits. Show them that we have teeth, too.
I'll get it done.
Trust me. This is a huge opportunity for you.
There's the supplies.
Oh!
I should watch my step around here. I should try to stay out of sight.
Get back here, scum! I'll look into it.
Yeah!
Gates are shut, no trade can come or go, and an army of Spartans waits for its prey. Got to be careful not to get spotted. You've returned. Did you bring the proof I asked for? I think this might interest you. I took it from the commander after I killed him. You know what it's about?
What do you mean?
Your reaction betrayed you.
Yes. The man mentioned in this note was on important business for Athens.
I hope this proves I can be trusted to get the job done.
Proved you're competent, yes. Trusted? You did read the note.
I had to make sure it was proof of what I did. It could have been anything.
A good point. And because of this, I have another task for you. I need you to find my messenger, Yerimos.
This was the messenger from the note.
Yes, it's imperative Yerimos is freed and reaches the ship I've readied for him.
Where should I look for Yerimos?
If the Spartans have him, he'll be in the old quarry. I have it on good authority they're holding all their prisoners there.
Don't worry. I'll get this Yerimos of yours to the ship.
Oh! Capella.
Messenger. He's being held in that prison camp.
Come on.
Take another step, Mistios.
They'll keep a sharp watch here.
Restricted area.
Mount Pentelikos holds the purest marble in the Greek world. I heard they built the Parthenon with it.
Thank you for giving me back my life.
Not forget the
Lord.
Here!
Ugh! Ugh! What are those you mean?
Running out, Mistio!
Looks like I was too late for Yeribus. Seems like Cleon's messenger wasn't the only one captured. Maybe I can help them too.
Huh.
my legs. You'll have to carry me.
Let's go!
Thank you. I need to get to my ship. I'll reward you well.
Spartan patrols could find us at any moment.
Agreed. We need to get to my ship.
I'll get you to your ship. Just point me in the right direction.
It's on the coast. Just south of Marathon Beach.
What's so important about this ship?
It's not the ship, but its cargo. It must reach its destination.
Then what's the cargo?
I'm not ungrateful for your help, but it's better you don't know.
Why is that?
Just believe me. What we do is for the security and future of Athens. This mission must succeed.
My payment relies on it. So, trust me, it will. Seems your crew met the same fate as you.
I don't blame Eremus for talking. Spartans lack the most basic empathy.
Stay here. I'll kill the Spartans, destroy their ships, and free your crew.
Someone help me get
it!
Battle!